What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. My first ever video in 2018, and I know I'm late, guys. I know, and I'm very sorry for it. It's not entirely my fault. I don't really want to get into it right now, and I know this video is extra late, so I don't want to be the guy who wants to come up with excuses or make up stories or anything, but long story short, there were some issues. I even had issues with my PC, had some issues with the internet, and I moved. So it's been fun. 2018 is just starting, and it has been one hell of a year already, guys. I'm so sorry, but I'm not going to spend too much time on that. I do want to let you guys know that I have a video on Frontier Communications coming soon. That will kind of explain a little bit more as to why I've been absent so much, and it will also explain everything that's been going on, the move, things like that. It's just, it's one clusterfuck, guys, and I'm sorry for it. So with that out of the way, let's go ahead and move on. I want to talk about some news updates, guys. I'm aware of what's been going on. I know I've been off the grid, kind of, but I am aware of what's been going on. The Logan Paul issue, I'm aware of, as stupid as it is. And I did originally plan on doing a video on him before I did the Jake Paul video. That was my Christmas video. It's been that long, really. It's been such a long time. But I don't want to talk about him anymore. I'm not going to do the video anymore simply because everyone's doing videos on Logan Paul. And to be completely honest, Logan Paul isn't as bad as Jake Paul, in my opinion. So there's no point in me talking about the Pauls anymore. Also, there is some updates with Overwatch, and I probably want to talk about that again. Yet again, my favorite girl, Miss Slim Thick herself, Mercy, is getting nerfed yet again. But don't worry, guys. She's still thick. She's still my girl. She still's the one that I love. But that's something that's going on, and I'm aware, guys, as an avid Overwatch player myself. I haven't played in a while, but I do know what's going on. There is something else that I wanted to talk about, and that is the Adpocalypse 3.0 or 4.0. I don't know. Let's just split it kind of even and say Adpocalypse 3.765. That issue is something that is going on in the YouTube community if you guys haven't heard about it. Anyways, basically, stemming once again off one of the Paul brothers, Logan Paul made a video, and YouTube jumped at the opportunity to say, hey, you know, this is pretty bad, so let's fuck everyone else in the process. Not that it's going to affect Logan Paul or anything, but with these new rules comes new YouTube community guidelines. Basically, I'm fucked. And I'm not really mad about it, because the goals aren't that hard to reach for me or for my channel. I think it's something that we can do if we work together. However, I am very upset about it, simply because I feel like YouTube is using Logan Paul as a scapegoat for their plans that they were gonna do all along. Like, their original rule that they started after the whole PewDiePie debacle last year, right around the same time that I think about it. I don't know, I'm starting to think maybe there's something deeper here going on. But anyways, there was the whole PewDiePie debacle, and then YouTube said, wait a minute, okay, now to be a YouTube partner and to run ads against your videos, you have to get 10,000 views, blah, 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 blah. And I did that. I grinded really hard. I worked really freaking hard, guys, and I accomplished that. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate you guys who are all out there supporting me. I'm so, so thankful that I have. I don't really want to call you guys fans, because I don't know, it's weird, it's a weird word for me, but I have a lot of supporters out there. I'm looking at you in particular, Slick Stonador. Thanks, guys, you guys are awesome. You too, Nyx, like, without you I wouldn't be where I am today, so I really appreciate that. I think I hit 140 subscribers. That's pretty awesome for me. But regardless, let's get back to where I was talking about. I met all the guidelines for 2016 Adpocalypse 1.0, and no ads appeared on my channel. And I thought it was because maybe YouTube just didn't like my content. They didn't like me talking about thick b****s. They didn't like me talking about weeaboos or adult babies or just really ragging on people. And I don't think that's the case anymore. I think what was happening was YouTube was planning on putting these Adpocalypse 3.765 rules into fruition. They were planning on doing this the entire time because they wanted to kind of, I don't know, it sounds weird, but it's not that they were trying to save money, but they were trying to save face with their advertisers to make sure that no weird people were getting ads. And when the whole Logan Paul thing happened just this, you know, past month, YouTube jumped at the opportunity and said, you know, this is why we're doing this. When all along they're planning on doing. That's why I haven't had ads on my channel for the past 2 months, even though I've reached all their goals in the last 2 months. So that's more so what I'm upset about. YouTube is being shady, they're being dirty, and they're not honest. And it really pisses me off that they kind of have this flip-flop about them where they kind of support certain creators over others. And I don't know, I don't really want to rant about this right now because I'm sure this is something that you guys have heard before. Just know that it exists, and if there is another platform that comes out eventually, that I will be charging head first into this other platform, simply because of the fact that I don't trust YouTube, I don't really trust Google, I don't trust Sujin whatever that you know, fucking horse face bitch. I don't trust her. Okay, neither should you guys. Don't put your faith in YouTube, okay? It's a great platform for what it is. I really do enjoy watching YouTube, but I enjoy watching the content creators, not YouTube, if that makes sense. I don't care about the platform. I don't care about supporting Google. I care about supporting the content creators. So make sure you guys are on board with that. And if you guys want to support me, make sure you guys follow me on other social media, such as Twitter. Eventually, I'm probably going to have an Instagram, but things like that, just so you guys know exactly what's going to happen. Channel updates, things like that, because for some strange reason, even though I have everything that they wanted me to have, I can't put out community updates to my YouTube channel. So thanks, YouTube. The absolute last thing is a brief channel update for you guys. So there are some things that I plan on getting onto in 2018. It's been a hell of a year so far. It's the first month isn't even over, and I've done so much this month. But yeah, I have a Discord coming for you guys soon. It's going to be a nice place for cancerous content consistently, where you guys can shoot me all your weeaboo shit. You guys can shoot me your hentai. You guys can, say and do whatever you want freely. And I like that idea. So we're going to have a Discord that's coming up pretty soon. I'll let you guys know when that launches. That's going to be a video in and of itself. It's going to be lit, guys. Just know it's coming. Also, I have a few new video styles coming up for you guys. I don't necessarily know which way I'm going to take it yet. But there's going to be some new formats. And just like in this video, you guys are going to see a new outro, simply because it's new year, new me, whatever, blah, 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 all that fun stuff. And then I want to do a completely different thing on the channel, is I want to do some reviews and unboxings. I know that's typically not something that I do on the channel as a commentary channel, but I am very opinionated. And I think that you guys could benefit from hearing what I think about certain PC components or certain electronics or things like that, even if I find like really cool electronic deals or really cool peripheral deals, things like that. I think you guys would really benefit from hearing about those things. So I would like to put those in the channel. Maybe if I find like some old computer hardware that works really well or something. I don't know. It's something that's been tinkering around in the back of my mind for quite some time now. But let me know what you guys think of that. Is that something that you guys want to see? Is that something that you guys watch? I don't know. I know you guys like weird cancerous content, so you know I will keep making that stuff. That stuff is going to continue to happen. And I have a schedule. Look at that. I have a schedule. I'm going to be doing videos on Monday and Friday, and that's going to be my two videos a week, guys. I don't know which ones I'm going to do on Monday or Friday yet, but there's the Let's Talk About the Blank Problem series video, like this one, or like my several other videos, the adult babies, weeaboos, things like that. And then there's going to be the other video where we say, you know, let's be real here, blank is thick, or blank is fine as hell. So if you guys like that Sheva video, you guys like the Mercy video, the Widowmaker video, we're going to have a lot more of those coming along, and it's just going to be so much fun. I think you guys have been really great in supporting those. You guys know exactly what it is that you like, and I think I know exactly what it is that you guys like. So that's it for that. One more last and absolute final update. My buddy Marikari has now joined the PC Master Race. It's a big step for him, guys. It's a big step for him. He got Overwatch on PC, and now he's going to be playing Overwatch with me. So you stay tuned to see some of those gameplay videos, guys. He's just starting on PC. He was a boss on Xbox. I think Masters, Grandmaster. I don't really know. I think Masters. He was Master Rank on Xbox, Tanks and Sombra and things like that. So that's going to be really fun, because I'm going to actually have somebody who can help teach me, which in turn will kind of help teach you guys things. So maybe we'll have some like Overwatch videos coming out where we actually talk about the game and not necessarily just have it in the background. That'll be kind of cool. What do you guys think? Let me know. As always, let me know. But yeah, so that's pretty much it for this video, guys. I know it was kind of short in terms of content. It's just a little update video. I just want to get something out for you guys so you guys know exactly what's going on. Once again, guys, my name is Neriku. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys are brand new. Hit that notification bell, guys. That really helps me out an absolute ton. And comment down below what you guys want to see in 2018. So yeah, that's it. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will catch every single one of you weird AF mofos in the next video. Peace.